ABBYY FlexiCapture for invoices includes a special type of project called receipts, which allows you to capture data from receipts without any additional preparation. And we can see if we're creating a new project in this drop list that that's one of the options. It's also possible to customize the pre-configured receipts project to suit your business needs. A receipt is a document that shows the prices you paid for goods or services, the date and time of the purchase, and the location where the purchase was made. ABBYY FlexiCapture for Invoices uses neural networks and machine learning technology to capture data from receipts. To avoid missing some information in case of non-optimal pre-processing results, you may wish to view the original image during verification. If you want to turn this feature on, we'll go to Project and Project Properties, and we'll go to the Image Pre-Processing tab, and we'll enable Store Original Image During Processing. And that's located right here. It's not a default setting. You'll want to select this option before uploading images. Note that if you choose to store the original images, your project will take up more memory and receipts will take longer to process. Therefore, we recommend storing the original images only when it's really necessary. Now let's process some receipts. We'll upload some images. There we go. And they'll be added and recognized. Now that processing is complete, we can review the recognized images. We'll open the batch and open the first image. Notice there are two vendor fields. One is extracted via convolutional neural networks, and that's labeled Tech. The other vendor field is recognized via a dataset, and that's labeled Dataset. If vendor data is not found in the dataset, or if the dataset is empty, that field is populated from the convolutional neural network search result. Right now, we are processing receipts without vendors in the dataset at all. Let's scroll down and look at this document here. The vendor was not detected by the convolutional neural network, so both vendor fields are empty. We'll enter the vendor Staples into the vendor Tech field. This causes the dataset vendor name field to automatically be filled with that value. And let's take a look at this image. We can change our zoom a little bit, and we can right click, select Image, Show Original Image, and we've got a hotkey for that. And now we can see how the image looked before the image pre-processing operation enhancements were executed, as well as how the image was improved by those enhancement operations. Note that the shadow was removed and that lines were straightened. It's pretty clear to see that. We know that receipts can be damaged before they're ingested, so cleanup algorithms can be especially helpful here. And to wrap things up, we'll just go ahead and close this original page image dialog.